going to present you this video. Sometimes different words such as me, us, you, him, her, it, them are used in place of naming words. They are called pronouns. Read these set of sentences. Dad has brought ice creams for Karan, Anya and Tanvi. Dad is very fond of Karan, Anya and Tanvi. Dad has brought ice creams for Karan, Anya and Tanvi. He is very fond of them. Here, if you see them, it is the pronoun. It is used instead of Karan, Anya and Tanvi. So instead of naming words, we are using words such as them. These words are called pronouns. The dog was barking at Hrithik. The dog was disturbing Hrithik. The dog was barking at Hrithik. It was disturbing him. Here, instead of Hrithik, the pronoun him is being used. Priya is studying. Do not disturb Priya. Priya is studying. Do not disturb her. Instead of Priya, pronoun her is being used here. Examples. Priya has hurt her back. Can you please help her? I have a chocolate. I would like to share it with you. He is standing there. Go and talk to him. In these sentences, her, you and him are pronouns. They are used instead of naming words. Me, us, you, him, her, it, them are the words which can be used in place of naming words. These words are called pronouns. Rules for I and me. Use the pronoun I when the person speaking is doing the action. Use the pronoun me when the person speaking is receiving the action of verb in some way, either directly or indirectly. Pronouns. Subjective pronouns and they are called objective pronouns. The words such as I, you, he, she, it, we, you, they are called subjective pronouns. And words such as me, you, him, her, it, us, you, them are called objective pronouns. Examples. I like horses. In this, I refers to subject pronoun. Horses don't like me. This is a object pronoun. We talk to our neighbor. This is a subject pronoun. She talks to us. Us is a object pronoun. They listen to the teacher. They is a subject pronoun. She listens to them carefully. Them is a object pronoun. You speak very quickly. You is a subject pronoun. We watch you on TV. You is a object pronoun. Object pronouns are used instead of nouns, usually because we already know what the object is. It makes the sentence easier to read and understand and avoid repetition. We normally use object pronoun after a verb or a preposition. Here you can see it is being used after a verb. Watch you, listens to them. To is a preposition. Watch is a verb. So, object pronouns are used after a verb or a preposition. Underline the correct words given in the brackets to complete these sentences. I am thirsty. Please give me some water. Who told you to go out in the rain? He is not well. We have to help him. This is my new bag. Do you like it? These story books are very good. Would you like to read them? This room is very untidy. Please clean it. Fill in the blanks with me, us, you, him, her, it, or them. You have always helped me. Thank you so much. There are four new boys in the cricket team. Do you know them? I hope you don't need the book today. I am still reading it. Grandma is down with fever. I suggest you to take her to a doctor. My mother gifted me a bicycle on my birthday. Sakshi is my friend. I like to play badminton with her. The underlined words in these sentences are incorrect. Write the correct words in the space provided. Meeta's aunt came from Goa yesterday. She took it to the book fair. She took me to the book fair. The washerman is at the door. I will pay them. It should be I will pay him. My father gave them a beautiful pen when I stood first in the class. The sentence should be My father gave me a beautiful pen when I stood first in the class. Your shoes are new. You should take care of it. The sentence should be Your shoes are new. You should take care of them because shoes are in plural form. His puppy is crying. Us wants some food. His puppy is crying. It wants some food. Tina and I will go to the park today. You can meet me there. It should be you can meet us there. Complete this story using suitable words. It was a sunny day. Speedy, the horse, was grazing in the field. His coat was thick and brown in color, so he was feeling very hot. He wanted to stand under a shady tree. There were very few trees in the field. Speedy stood under a small tree. It could not give much shade. He was angry and upset. Then Speedy's mother, Maxie, came there. She took him to the nearby pond. She told him that all his friends were playing there and he could also join them. The water was cool. Now Speedy was happy. Complete these sentences using words like us, her, him, or them. There is a man standing at the door. Give him this book. She is very smart. You cannot fool her. We are studying right now. Please do not disturb us. Geeta and Akash need our help in unpacking the boxes. We should go and help them. Thank you, kids.